the 17th of January, 2024. Francis Tiafoe talks of family, his game and race. He rose to the top 10 this year and had a good showing at the US Open. "His family," he said, "means everything to me."